Thank you. State troopers want you to keep an eye out for this missing Indigenous man. His name is Stephen Maupin. He was last seen on Wednesday at the gas station near 6th Avenue in Dearborn here in Seattle. He has severe burns apparently to his head, right hand, and left leg, which are bandaged. Troopers say he was wearing a navy blue hoodie and sweatpants. If you see him, call 911.